In Unit 10A, you're going to learn how to do all the things in your studio. Now, I'm going to teach a version of this lesson for my particular studio, but your teacher might want to teach this individually depending on the studio you've got in your classroom. It might be entirely different from the kinds of equipment we've got. So ask your teacher whether or not you should even watch all the 10A videos, because they might not apply to you at all. Your teacher might demonstrate that stuff for you.